I want to speak to a problem, the problem of communication. What happens when we don't understand other language? And my PhD project is centered on visual language. The photography is a language, is a universal language, but not all of us can speak. There are scenes and symbols that has changed the photography. And there are different values has had generating new concept about this this scope, like a new concept that is named not photography. The context of this search started at the 70s in the United States when a group of persons start to associate that speak of visual literacy, and this visual literacy appears in education. In Europe, some authors work with visual literacy and developing a theory of image, which propose for analyzing the images. Today the visual literacy is part of all of the networking world, and it's part of our identity network, the photography and the visual literacy. But I think that we can manage the concept. This research proposed to find to recognize and identify the things and the samples that are in visual language, to prove that the seeds are an encode of language, particular in visual language. To explore too the ways of the image decoding, and to identify the tools and right process to help methodology and development in this research work. And the conclusion of the PhD project has not a result at this moment. But in the initial stage, this research is presented to improve the developing of visual literacy in education environment. And this project is centered in preschooler and primary education. And this research work will work with different connection between them and the visually imaginary, and showing the different gestural symbol of new language. I think so.